There's no such thing as a perfect marriage. Couples of any age and background can attest to that. So, in an attempt to leave the fairy tale narrative behind and address real everyday challenges, the idea of this book came about. It's called Catholic and Married, Leaning into Love. We talked to one of the contributors through a Skype interview.
The culture wars question, like, what's happening to marriage? What's wrong with marriage? And we wanted to, like, get out ahead of that and say, no, here's what's right with marriage. Like, let's give people an attractive, compelling story and a narrative that they can, like, really draw hope from and be encouraged.
It includes 9 chapters, each one of which was authored by either a husband, wife, or married couple. It gives a Catholic perspective, addressing everything from cohabitation to having children, the challenges of marriage, and even divorcee children. Jenny Ubing wrote a chapter on natural family planning titled, Are You Done?
It does foster this intimacy and this, like, communication that you can't replicate.
She and her husband have 3 children and are 3 months along with number 4. She says NFP isn't easy, but worth it. It has fostered a type of trust and understanding in her intimate relationship.
It's like the one area where we're not even supposed to think about being self-giving or being receptive. It's all like mind, mind, mind. And if that were applied to any other area of our lives, there would be like such an obvious disconnect.
In a culture where now it's often questioned if marriage is even worth the trouble, the book shares stories of couples who say it's not easy, but it is worth it.